Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here!
What was that? Oh, God. Dad? What is going on? There's his phone. 8 missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Or a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope they that some bitch made it out.
For sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Think you're doing. Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seeing what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have to.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up then.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe.
Come on, baby. Hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Don't look, Sarah. We're gonna get out of this. I promise. It'll be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Hey,
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
They fucking lynched him.
They got us all new papers.
Wait, I heard it.
They shouldn't get us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off! Firefly! Fucking shoot him!
Come on, drive.
Go, let's go. Come on.
All civilians must clear the surrounding area immediately.
Looks like the coast is clear. Come on.
Attention. Is now closed until further
notice. So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There be light. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
I got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Say, look.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old.
We should be able to fit through here.
Shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's up!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me! My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Come back. Don't leave me like this. Come back!
Poor bastard. Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh,
all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. But I hate the smells.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
They weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess! Pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay, can you do that? You I'll have your problem back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Think you're going.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay!
Whoa!
Done, Texas.
You too.
Going through here.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up. Search the area.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Well done.
People. They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
be smart about this.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of our contacts in the north, contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection.
Impressive. And quiet. Watching you work. Robert,
we got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert, you go
this way. We almost got it. Hello, Robert. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. They've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They're trying to rile us up.
Uh,
Cole, give me a hand with this. Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these eyes.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Down here.
Won't keep up. Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Come on. You need to smuggle things?
Yep.
illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
She's waiting for us at the drop-off.
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get with you them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out here, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Actually outside.
Up this way.
Follow me. Quickly. When I give you the signal, you run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those bikes. Another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere. Just stay back.
You don't see anything down there. Are you trying to get this way? Well, otherwise,
go, go!
Ahead.
patrol. Everybody get down.
There's somebody in there. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess. Fuck on these guys. Yes, you got any idea which way? Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Right. Close.
Charlie Squad, report.
At least we're
still
out
on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Stick to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
No, they're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that...
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming!
Body's pretty fresh.
Not bad.
Yeah, might be. If they'll stick around. Another one.
damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
It's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of.
Like that?
Like that.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Yeah.